Today we're going to be doing the Eagle Flies mission. Something to do with the military, so I have no idea. This is my new headset, so I do apologize if there's any humming noises. I can't fix that. It shouldn't be too bad. Like, it should be like a background noise. It shouldn't be too bothersome.
For you. Careful with the pages. Testing this out. Thanks.
So I don't have to. I don't know that. I need to buy some more, so I don't have to. I have like 3 I just used. There we go. Might as well top off before I go.
Ah, hell, mister, you look like you've been all whiskey and no stew. You alright? I'm real excited to try this.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Ziggy! Let's talk about this! Arthur,
Arthur,
don't lend a hand here! Go ahead and call your mom.
microphone.
I thought you had it covered. Just wait till you're old. I'll be in camp if you need me. Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time. Oh, come on.
Ooh, I forgot about the padding. I'm gonna check on that actually. You can barely hear me. I can speak I got these headset on and I'm not used to, like, I can't hear myself talk, so take some time to get used to. Change this. Can I set up camp? That's gonna be annoying. Come on. I can't set up camp here. There we go. Maybe up here I can. Nope. It doesn't count as an area that I can do this. Fantastic. How about here? Oh, I think I'm in too steep of a location to do this. I'm gonna find a flat place. This is next to a road, this won't work. I'll try. You run from me. I don't want my temporary horse. I could probably set up camp right here on this ledge. I want to fast travel the roads and then fast travel and then ride to the painting. And then set up a camp and fast travel back here to Valentine. And give me the option to. Oh, yeah. I can't set up a camp here. That's not good. Right here, come on. I don't know why it's not letting me do it here. Come on. Why can't I set up camp anymore? Is it broken? Did I break it? Huh? why can't I set up a camp? Did I break my game or something? No, I guess I was in a good location too. Well, now I'm next to a road. Now I can't set it up over here. I guess there's stuff in the way. Really? Okay. Apparently there's activity nearby. Come on. Come on, man. Why is it gonna have to be so picky? This is stupid.
Anytime you come, I feel good now, son.
Yeah, I know. This is making me mad. Should be able to set up a camp right here. Come on. Why? What am I near? I'm in between two roads. I basically traveled from here all the way up and around where I'm supposed to go, and I wanted to see that painting because Toad reminded me of it, and I honestly forgot about it. Last time I checked, the painting's been a while. I should be able to set up right here. Come on, game. Do me dirty like that? You do me dirty like that? And Arthur is dead.
Damn it.
Teleport to Rhodes and back to Valentine and then do this mission real quick. There's the blown up bridge. There's the bridge we blew up last stream. Chicken with painting and then map. Turn this off. Let's go check on this painting, shall we? Doubt it's changed any. I highly doubt it. Has not changed. Maybe. I don't think it's changed any. Nah. At least changed from wolf to eagle. That one changed. And I think there's another one, but let's go ahead and do this mission for whatchamacallit. These are hurting my ears a little bit. Go back to Valentine. Alright, we just checked on the painting. Yeah, nothing really changed. It's maybe some blue color to it, but that's mainly it. Got it fixed good. Yeah, I was hoping it would, but I said I don't think it has, and it didn't. I was going to do the mission with Eagle Flies because Dutch convinced him to go against the army. Let's still do that. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to identify your porch like that.
Almost said we got taken from the stable. Even though we've been in there, it didn't stop.
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean,
yes. Yes.
Obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help me?
Maybe.
See, even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought
of
a child.
Brothers.
I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here? To somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and
fight.
Deep-seated inadequacy.
Well, what did you have in mind?
What's he gonna do?
Shoot a bottle off my head. Will you tell?
This is getting
oh,
silly.
No.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Yes, he is.
Shoot one off mine instead. I'm the
what?
Brave one. I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
Sure.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my
I'll use
masculinity
I'll draw
or die and be spared
so
his company.
The
bottles, come, sir,
so I don't hit him.
Okay, then.
Hopefully.
Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Don't think too much about it. Just shoot.
We're waiting for you, mister. Fire away. You got mine, and I barely even flinched.
What are you both doing? Good shot. That was fun. What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything. Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all. Another round, smaller bottles, sir.
No.
Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this
creature
is a barrel.
Are we gonna get the shot glasses?
Need silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys
yeah.
are so silly.
I'm not gonna get caught up in your lies.
Shoot, sir, while our courage holds.
I knew it. These two people are having me. And I shot one of them. Well, let's retry this. I think my cursor was a little bit too low. I couldn't see that good. I was going to change that message. We ain't blowing up no bridge. We already did that. We ain't blowing up no bridge today. We've already done that. Add simple suite. Add a one, add a two, and a... Oh, I missed. Don't put your hand
and
up there.
There it goes. Now I'll stand on one leg. Me too.
Oh
you keep shooting, sir.
Gosh.
And this time, kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps. Ellen, silence, you blackguard.
Me too, proving they're going to move, and I'm going to shoot one of them.
You're deranged. Shoot away, sir. My bottle is his brains, if you please. At least I have brains. Ready?
What?
Fire! Sir? Excellent!
There we go.
Fine shooting. Now do one while I hop. Do
what?
One while I turn somersaults! Oh, give me the gun, let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady...
Do somersaults.
I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run
How are you gonna do a somersault
here,
with a bottle in your head?
Skills and talents.
Hmm.
Oh, he gave me money.
I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us.
I gave him a third eye a while ago, but we won't mention that.
I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my ancient mother, if we not spoke together.
I have a feeling they're like brothers or something. Nice. Oh, brother. That one showed too much bravery and I shot him. Before I forget. What should I name my horse? I gotta buy food, but what should I name the horse? I think I can change the name of it. Oh, I didn't even buy a saddle for you. I'm sorry. That's my bad. A saddle for my last horse, but I didn't this one. Looks like a winner to me.
This horse got worms or something. Damn, it's skinny. I'm happy to stable that for you.
Already?
I got one of them myself.
Can I name the horse? I don't think I can. No, I cannot. What's your name, horse? Apollosa. I'll call you Spots or something. Still pull out a gun. I like how I get negative honor for that, even though he started it. At least the law wasn't called. That was cool. It's already been 30 minutes. I'm probably going to leave the stream here because I'm going to have to go eat. I'll be live at, I don't know, what time is it? 6:30, I said. I'll be live at 7:30, so I'll rejoin at 7:30. That's my progress. I'm clicking the wrong ones. Alrighty, I'll see y'all at 7:30.